a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
What a strike. Devastating kick.
A bit off his game here. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Not today.
Five. Six.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
And here we go now.
Ooh, what impact.
Up big with the reversal. He knows he's in trouble. This is it. Nailed it.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
He goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Quinn Nanjin King.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon,